Hello and welcome back to Lord Fent Gaming Plays Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I'm your host Lord Fent, and today's Assassin's Creed Valhalla collectible video guide, we're doing all the artifacts and Sussex and their locations. As always, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla video guides just like this. And do not forget to hit that notification bell so be updated and much, much more. Now, there's a total of 13 of them, and great news is they're not locked behind any stories at all, so you can do them all freely and at any time. So I'm going to start from number one, and we'll return after the 13th one is gained.
Easy now. Something is not right. Good. The land breathes once more. If they see me, this will get messy. Smells like a trap.
Thank you.
Easy now. Something is not right.
That is the 13th and final artifact for Sutsex. Well, everyone, this is it for my Assassin's Creed Valhalla, all Sutsex artifacts location video guide. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day or night. Please stay safe. Please subscribe to my channel for more Assassin's Creed Valhalla videos just like this. If you like what you see, then pick my suggestion on the upper left-hand corner or the bottom left-hand corner YouTube suggestion. Have a wonderful day or night. Please stay safe.